two friends in love, Fanette and I. The empty beach was warm and sleepy in July. If the sea recalls, the waves would surely say, I sang so many songs for Fanette each day. She was as beautiful as rainbows in the sky. She was so beautiful and not at all. She was there on the sand, as cold as she was brown, and when I held her hand, I held the world round. I was so crazy then to think that it could be. I thought that I was hers. I believed that she was for me. Never learn until it's too late. We were two friends in love, Fanette and I. The empty beach was warm, deceitful in July. The sea recalls, the waves would surely say, I stopped singing my songs for Fanette that day. I saw them arm in arm enfolded by the sea. They looked so much in love, they never looked at me. They saw me and they laughed. They stood and watched me cry and sang their little song. I cursed the summer sky. You see, I'd like to tell you how they swam so well that day. They swam so far away. You'll never see them now. No, no, no. We never learn. But let's talk of something else. We were never two friends, Fanette and I. The empty streets are cold and crying in July. But when the waves are still, I still can hear it yet. I hear a little song. I hear fun.